in this world all the faults, faults. I have in this world, I have in this world all the faults, faults.
I started small time, dope game, cocaine. Pushing rocks on the block, I'm never broke, mate. Sporting jewelry and the shit that came with rolling hard. You try to school me, you'll get served with no regard.
I see y'all boys working.
It's only a few.
I want to congratulate my boys on the Spike Lee, bro.
Thank you, bro.
That's huge, working with one of the biggest, best directors ever.
That's the OG.
You know what I mean? Thank you, bro. That is fucking a blessing, bro. Remember the time we used to be in the bus going together, talking about times like that. Real talk.
Real, for real.
Yo, these are the stories, though. It's true.
So you there, too?
These are the stories, man.
Anyone who tries to sell you a specific formula as the definitive route to success in entertainment is lying. There is no one way to get on.
Boy, y'all clean, boy. I see y'all. I see you. Yeah, what's up, homie? I remember you, boy. You still doing it, huh? Where that book? You got my book?
I'm gonna buy it right now.
Okay. Give my man a book. He want a book.
Yes, sir.
Boy, he clean like this all the time. He don't discriminate on the weather either.
How much is it?
Bring that shit to y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. Just a blessing.
Well, you know we was born and raised in Belize, right?
Oh, yeah?
Born and raised.
Oh,
I didn't know
so
that.
When I watched your interview, that was real spiritual.
Yeah.
It was real spiritual.
Yeah.
Because my mama put me on that bus, too.
Yeah.
That man, I'm telling you, I swear.
Yeah. I didn't know you
were
from Belize, though.
Yes, sir. Orange
Walk. Belize City, one of them.
As I look back on my foundation of Rapala I, I built my team around three ingredients: heart, loyalty, and commitment. In my journey, those three character qualities have proven to be more important than a degree, experience, or other qualifications. Someone who has heart is a stand-up guy.
Rocks on the block, I'm never broke, mate. Sporting jewelry and the shit that came with rolling hard. You try to school me, you'll get served with no regard. Boy, don't test me cause I'm tired of teaching lessons.
I got signed by jprince himself. One day, you see me right here, I'ma be this.
Yeah, art and science of respect, man. Shout out to jprince, man. Heard it's a good read. Can't wait to dive into it. It's all about respect, man. Respect the elders, respect everybody. It's love and respect in the world. Peace and love.
What's up, y'all? It's Dante, Damn Good Media. Got to meet Mr. jprince himself, Rapala I Records. Just listening to that autobiography, it struck so much inspiration to not only think of myself as an artist, but as an entrepreneur. You gotta get out there and get your own. Do that.
I'm your patient. The struggle brought the dog, got me high, fight back. This is just a setback, you ready for the bounce back.
Nigga.
Matter of fact, the comeback.
Nigga.
If you left, don't come back. Every day is combat, fighting like Iraq.
Nighttime on the block, I heard what them fiends say. My doorbell ring more than Halloween day. Doc Martin's brand new in the closet, I ain't open it. Time was real hard back then, I had to cope with it.
What's your name, man?
They call me Goose, but my real name is Colton.
Colton?
Yeah, I run the Simply Wild Gourmet Grilled Cheese and Crepes, the pink food trailer over here on 7 and Red River.
Okay.
I manage that one. We got one on UT. I run that one too. I'm just like the overall. I'm right below the owner.
Boy melodies, rapping something I do on the side. Crossed over to the other side, and I didn't even have to die. Got the money and I never show it. Let a nigga try and play heroic. Michael Jackson talking to me in my dreams, and he say you bad.